First, the dog got lucky, being rescued by its owner, and then the owner herself got lucky. Thankfully, the bear did not harm her. We hope the bear also got lucky afterwards.